I have a video showing how I convert these fan blades to cool the windings on a shaded pole motor. These are computer cooling fans. Most of them are made for counterclockwise rotation. On rare occasion, you'll find one that's made for clockwise rotation. Normally, I would have to go to my small lathe, machine a piece of metal so it fits in here just nice, then drill it and tap it for a set screw. I put that in there either with a glue gun or a little silicone. But I need one that turns clockwise like this. And you can see those blades are laid in there in the opposite direction. I've been pleasantly surprised how handy a 3D printer has been in my shop. I find a new use for it every week. I can go to Fusion 360 and draw this in a few minutes. And it even prints the threads in here for the set screw. But you design that for a nice fit inside this hub. If you're using something like this, you'd design it to just fit inside there. And I put that in there with a couple of drops of gelled super glue. That's a 5mm set screw. Screw that in there and you're good to go. So a 3D printer in your shop can be really handy.